Hello friends, I am Deep Shatra and now you are watching Only for Design. So this is my fourth part of this series, how to convert HTML to WordPress. So today I show you something special, the category in WordPress, category gallery. You can see this type of gallery, branding, web design, paint. You can add extra more categories. So this type of gallery, in previous video I show you the how to convert the gallery size section. I already show you now I show you how to create the category like this way in WordPress. Okay, so let's go do it. Before go the video, please like, subscribe, and if you have any problem, any issue, please comment. And I request you, please subscribe my channel. Okay, so let's go. This is the gallery. So this is the gallery page, and this is my code. Okay, WordPress code just. So you can see here they have four button. One is all, then branding, then web design and print. Okay, and they using the class, not ID, they using the class. Okay, for detecting the image. So you can see this is one category, this one is one category. You can see branding, this one branding. Okay, this one you can see web design, this one print, and this one branding. I don't need this one, I just need one for every category, one section in every category. Just like branding, in branding category I need one image, this one. In web design category I this one, and print I this one just, and delete everything. Okay, this delete. So now if you see here, it's showing three, one web design, one print, and one branding. Okay, and all, if I click all, is showing three. Okay, so it's very easy. I need just go to the this file in open this file in text editor and log in the admin panel. WP admin. Oh, sorry. Login. Then you can see the work. Okay, one work, they delete it. Okay, so what I our gallery this function name, what is our function name? The function is work. So go to function.php and you can see this is our function, post type function. Okay, so this is post type function work, and this is the work function. Okay, so I need to create gallery category, need to create category. You can see this is the category. Then first category is work, and first category is branding. brand. Okay, I don't need create this one because it's common, it's the common in every category. I don't need this one, don't need to create this one all. I just create these three category. Okay, first branding, then add category. Sorry, I delete this one first and edit this one, uncategorized, then edit, just branding, delete this one, update, then categories, add new, then web design, copy, paste, web design, add new category, then print, print, then print, add category. So you can see I add here three categories. Okay, I add three categories. Okay, then what I do, I need a category code like post type code. Okay, so this is what is the category, this is the category code. Okay, this is category code. Copy and paste every category before and after. I paste it before and this is the end. I paste it after the category, every category. This one first, this is the first one, branding, you can see. And I change this, what I change in this code, I just change two section. This is the post type name, this is post type name, and this is ID. I change this one, I zoom it, you can see this is post type name, I change it, and this cart means ID, I change this ID also. Okay, so save. So what is our post type? You can see our post type is work, change this work, post type of work. And what is our ID? This one, so in just mouse hover in the name, you can see this is the ID is showing in the bottom section, localhost. You can see in bottom is very small, that's why I think it's not showing properly. It's very small. It's localhost, agency, WP admin, theme.php, this etc. Then category, then tag, then ID 1. This is the ID 1. Here you can see here appearing a line here. If when I hover the any category, this one showing 1, this one showing 4, and this one showing 5. Okay, this is the category ID. So first one is 1, I just, it already is 1. Then I change the title and brand design. Okay, change the title and brand design name. So I go to need the title here, then expert and I have, and we have a also this single word. I already created this one after my previous video. Please watch this one. This is the single work page, work details page I already created. I add here also. So please watch the previous part. I think it's better for you. Then image dynamic link. This is the image dynamic link here, and I need a permalink also. Permalink, this one. Okay. So if I refresh here, you can see. If I refresh here, you can see one is deleted. Brand is not showing anything. Brand, branding not showing anything. Web design one, print one. So I do it for print and web design. Okay, what I do? Just copy this file, copy and paste here, and this is the end code. Paste here and just change this ID. Is this a web design? This is the web design category. I change the ID, just web design, and it's showing 4. ID is 4. Just showing 4 ID. Then dynamic image URL. Just change. Title and expert, change this to okay, and also permalink. So put here permalink. So you can see, if I refresh here, you can see it's removed, it's showing 1. Branding is removed, web design removed, and just showing print. Okay. So I do it for print also. So I copy this one full and paste here, and you change the ID class, just change this class like print and this one, and delete this one and change this ID also, this 4, and I just know what is the ID print by hover is showing 5, then 4 to 5. Save. Okay, and refresh here, you can see it's not showing anything. If I click all, it's not showing brand, web design, print, not showing anything. Okay, so I need to add the work. This go to work, then add new. You can see this is the title, this content, this budget, this client, this date, location, expert. If you don't know how I get this field, client, date, location, everything, so please watch my previous video. I already did it. I already show you this, how I add these sections like budget, client, date, location, everything. So now you can see here, this is the new, this is the category brand, print and web design. Okay, brand, print and web design, this is the 3 categories it's showing here. So go to dummy text. I need a dummy text, so I need add some categories, some content. I need some content. So this is the title. So title, this is content. Okay, paste. Budget, like dummy, this class, clients, put it dummy, date, dummy, location, dummy, but it's small, and this just paste. Then I select the image, this one, and now I select two category. Which category I select? I select this one in brand. So publish, refresh. You can see it's showing all in all. If I click here brand, it's showing in brand. If I click web design, it's nothing, print nothing. Okay, it's just showing brand. If I select here in print, then update, then you can see it's showing that in print, and refresh. Now it's showing all, just in branding is nothing, in web design is nothing, in this print. So logic is, I need to create the category, then I need to select here, okay, in the category section. Okay, now I need one more, so copy this one, pay copy, title copy, then paste, then content, this one content copy, then content paste, I just this one client name, date, location, copy this one also here, and add a new image, upload, agency, go to C drive, jam, street docs, agency, WP content, things, images, then portfolio, then this one, then save. Now I category in branding, okay, so publish. You can see, if I refresh here, you can see two in all section, you can see two. Then if I click branding is one, in web design is nothing, in print one, okay. If I click here, it's go to this one, you can see this image, Lord even some, this title, it's in project name, client name, date, location, and budget. I already upload the video how I create this section. Please watch the my previous part if you want to know how I create this page, okay, how I add this section. So please watch my previous part, okay. So please, I think it's very helpful for you, it's very nice, it's very special thing. This is the category in WordPress. This is very important. So please give me a like, comment if you have any problem, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. I'll see you in next video. Okay.